So let's look at what these guys will eat. And if I could have the video, please. So this snail has its proboscis stuck out. That's the translucent yellow tube. And you can see it stings a fish. And it's pretty efficient at catching fish. So this snail eats nothing except fish. It's highly specialized for capturing fish, and its venom really does the work to be able for this snail to succeed in evolution and eat nothing but fish. So you see that the fish has very, very stiff fins. The snail will completely engulf the fish, and after about 2 or 3 hours, it will regurgitate the scales and bones of the fish, and it will regurgitate what it used to inject the fish, which is a single harpoon-like tooth.